Aloha and good morning. Today I have decided to dye my hair pink. Pink. Gloves. Kitchen utensil. Horse shampoo. A bowl. And a clippy clippy thing. What could possibly go wrong? What could possibly go wrong? Kinda cold. I think I might sit in the sun. Alright, now we're gonna mix this pink stuff with some horse shampoo conditioner. Steering this ship, and I think it's all steered up now. Looks like that. All right, I'm gonna time lapse this part because this part seems kind of boring. Okay, I'm pretty sure I made my hair all pink. Hopefully not too pink. I'm gonna go shower, wash this out, and let's see how it looks. So I think I used way too much paper. I'm taking a cold shower so that I can shower out here and wash it out with you guys. Looks pink. Headstands, let it dry, and I will show you how it looks. Well, my hair is all brushed now. Very pink. It looks very pink. I'm kind of freaking out just a little bit. Hopefully it looks okay. What better way to let your hair dry than with some hair? Holy.